Thank you.
Thank y'all so much. Y'all are an awesome audience. And what a place Outer Banks has been. We've been here all week, and y'all been such a joy to come up and give us words of encouragement. And I just want to thank you for that. As a mom raising kids these days, you know, they're just we're facing a world where there's a lot of darkness, a lot of danger, and we all need to be prepared. This song that we're going to close our set with is a song that was written by a hero of mine, and I never met her, and she's gone to be with the Lord. The Lord decided her life was only going to be 40 years here on this earth, and now she's in heaven praising Jesus, and that's Miss Joey Feek. And what an impact she and her husband have had on many, many millions of people because of their testimony of love and their testimony of faith and their graciousness and how she passed away. And she was ready, and she left an impact on my life. And so I'd like to encourage you with this song. I don't know if you're facing a battle or you're struggling or you have prodigal children or prodigal grandchildren. I just want you to know that God says in his word that the heavens declare the glory of God.
Amen.
And it's not an accident. We've watched that moon night after night, and it's been amazing to see his beautiful creation. So I want to encourage you with this song that she wrote. It's not very well known, but it's a song that touched my heart. I hope it touches yours. So take a walk and look around, and you'll find him. Here's I See Him.
I hear people putting God down, saying that when they look around, all they see are the bad things heading their way. Well, I'll admit that watching the news sure give a person a case of the blues. It's all in where you look for him each day. Cause I see him in the seeds I grow. I hear him in the roosters crow. I feel him when my husband's hand's in mine. Look around, I don't have to wonder where he'll be. I see him in you, and I hope you see him in me. Look around. around, I don't have to wonder where he'll be. I see him in you, and I hope you see him in me.
Thank y'all so much.